way down to the quay where the ship at anchor lays. To command a gang of navvies there, they told me to engage. I thought I'd drop in for a drink before I sail away, or to take a trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for to take her pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. The best years of our lives we spent working on the docks, building mighty wharves and piers from earth and ballast rocks. Our pensions keep our jobs secure, but I won't rue the day when I'll take that trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for to take her pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. The bus came up this morning, and he says, well, Pat, you know, that if you don't mix that mortar quick, I'm afraid you'll have to go. Well, of course he did insult me, so I demanded all me pay, and I told him straight I was going to emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for to take her pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. And when I reach Australia, I'll go and search for gold. There's plenty there for digging up, or so I have been told. And when I've made me fortune, there'll be no more bricks to lay. I'll take me ease doing what I please on the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for to take her pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lime, farewell to your gangway and your gangplank, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, for to take her pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.